very eager to swap hands. Thing. I'm gonna need this machine in decent condition.
What was that?
Now get the fuck over here. Kinda in a hurry on this one. You got the assignment, V. Gonna have to dock your payout.
Lost kid.
Better, V. Much better. But I'll take the hit, in a forgiving mood for once. My man will take care of the rest.
Got no money.
Hey, ¿ya has visto a Chucky? ¿Dónde andará metido?
Don't want to hear your offer because I already know I ain't interested.
That is a shame.
For you, maybe. Not for me. Them's the breaks, Yuko. I'll be on my way.
The customer is king.
I was told I could count on your help with the behavioral circuit.
Mm-hmm. I did receive instructions. My help has been paid for already. May I see the component? Perhaps I can do something with it.
Okay. Waiting.
Usually, I don't ask customers what they want to do with the tech they bring me. And I will also not ask this time. But this comes from a place that should probably be buried under a fat layer of concrete. The algorithms that run this circuit. I have seen the like long, long ago. You should not let Netwatch catch you with this. I'm serious.
Oh. I'll be careful. Thanks.
So, looks like we found the last honest cop in the city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd be best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken a gig in the midnight. I don't know, maybe there's a thing we can find. Either way, info's attached.
What I can tell you is who took the job.
Huh.
fucking try me. You'd handle things differently. Like, I don't know, using words? Ugh, get closed. Gonna send you some malware on purpose. A demon by bad. The runner you're gonna help out. You gotta have the mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I send you. More deets attached.
You'll have to get in line.
Last time I checked, service hours, not there. Tigrini Quarti.
that's happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V. Trace some klept meds. Someone's stashing them in the Kabuki apartment. Unfortunately, no idea what's waiting for you there, so be careful. Anyway, you bring them back, some rippers will thank you. Profusely. More deets in the attachment.
You hear that howling at night?
Gotta smoke, huh?
Thanks, V. Couldn't have been easy, but you handled it like a pro. Job done, contract closed.
You are to rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, leave the attachment.
You want something?
Let's go. No time to explain.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
There, there.
You gotta help me, I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Come on now, let's get up. Head down. All over now. You better Delta. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
Sorry.
someone who's been extorting regular, hard-working folks. Our public enemy's name is Jake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
Beat you!
No more run! We're losing mass!
All units in the area. Criminal activity reported in Watson.
Roger.
That's what they want.
Probably some cyber psycho again, but I'll handle it. Say, any update on my overtime bonus? Dispatch?
Somebody call the cops!
Fuck!